When the going get tough, the tough get going. What is your response when the going gets tough? That's what we'll explore today. My name is Janine Colavito. I'm the founder of Letter from Christ, and I'm going to share with you 1 Corinthians 15:58 to help us answer that question. Therefore, my dear brothers and sisters, stand firm. Let nothing move you. Always give yourselves fully to the work of the Lord, because you know that your labor in the Lord is not in vain. Last week, we talked about laboring in vain, that if God is not building that house with you, then you might be laboring in vain. Here, this is saying, God is building the house with you, and you won't be laboring in vain. There will be fruit of your labor, but it's still labor. And labor is hard work. No one said God's path would be easy. It's a path filled with love and compassion and hope and grace and mercy. But God's path isn't always easy. In fact, sometimes it's even harder. But the instruction here is you're not laboring in vain. It will pay off. So stand firm. Let nothing move you from that focus of laboring with and for God. So when the going gets tough, which it will, what's your reaction? And what's going to be your reaction today? Let's all together stand firm in our purpose, laboring for God. As always, I wish you a blessed and abundant day. Take care, everyone.